Hello, wonderful people. All right, so I have something to share with you. I just got a call from Jeff, the gentleman I've been working with, to get my new wheelchair. Let me explain. It is a automatic wheelchair. It's all, fully digital and user friendly to people that are more limited physically. So he's coming out next Wednesday to do the assessment, get me all, sized and measured, and see what will work for my legs and to make it really comfortable on my tailbone, which is one of my main, or I should say, main issue with sitting in a regular wheelchair. The pain that is caused from the deterioration just throws me off kilter, and I'm recovering for a week after sitting in a chair for an hour. So, this means a lot, dear friends. This means that I could possibly have freedom. I should say more freedom than, obviously more freedom than I have now, because I am bedbound. Now, this means on a good day, I could actually get in my wheelchair and go outside and be in the sun. Do you guys realize how many years it's been since I've been able to do that and enjoy it? I can't even tell you. So this is a big deal for me. So this is one of the things going on in my life right now. I thought I'd share it with you. It's good news, it's exciting, and I want to bring you along on this trip. So I'm excited because it opens up a whole new life to me. A life I haven't experienced in I don't know how long. And I'm glad that you guys are here, that I will be able to share this with you. It means a lot, really does, to be able to go outside and to see that sun, to smell those flowers. Things that people take for granted. You just don't know how much it means to be able to go outside and have that. So I get to soon. I hope. So let's make it happen, guys, all right? Thank you so much for being with me all these years, for being so supportive of me, and for believing in me, and for allowing me this place to have as an outlet and as a wonderful place to meet people. And it's something I'm very thankful for. You guys are wonderful. Thank you so much. And remember, do something for yourself today. You cannot afford not to, because today won't happen again. You won't have today again. Do something for you because you're worth it, because you deserve it, because you're wonderful. Okay? Please. See, y'all are wonderful. I believe in you and you're amazing. Believe in yourself. All right? So take care, everybody. And I will talk to you soon. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll be talking to you. Bye-bye.